Couture to Thornton. Up top for Boyle. So far, the Sharks have been much more direct getting pucks to the net. Thornton, he whips one, saved by Howard. And they score on the rebound. And it's Logan Couture with a beauty. And it's 2-2.
That is a finish. As general manager Doug Wilson likes to say, that's a goal scorer's goal. But it's the face-off win. It's a direct play of the net by Joe Thornton. And Logan Couture standing in front. And what presence of mind. What's in front? Gets over, screens in the eyes, lets the puck go between his legs. But, oh man, baby, does he roof that.